jeans to my head.
My new rig. I got a new monitor, camera rig, focus peaking, never used before, but so far it seems pretty intuitive, pretty cool. So, doing a little work on the getting this stuff all ripped out, and we're gonna paint the ceiling. You can see back here, the ceiling needs a little bit of work, and then replace the light fixture, get this all touched up, and repaint it. So. Alright, so we've made some progress, as you can see. It's all mudded now. Just gotta let it dry and then I'll sand it. Georgie and Mom. Woo! I'm so scared. What do you think, George?
To get down.
No, thank you. Gonna share with you one of those stupid moments. 5 minutes after leaving the store, I'm driving down the road and it falls over. I just spent $480 on this stupid thing, and just going down the road, about not even 2 miles down the road, thing boom over on the side. Luckily, the molding I had in the back kind of helped slow the fall, and I haven't checked it for damage. Hopefully it's fine, but it's just one of those things, gut feeling, you're just like, so I threw another strap around it the other way to make sure it didn't fall off on the rest of the ride home. And we're gonna get it unloaded and see how it looks. What's your reaction to my stupidity in dropping this thing?
I don't think it's stupidity, it was an accident. It'll be fine.
I'm sad inside.
Oh, hey.
that just about wraps up our renovation. It's done. Paint and new furniture, new light fixture. I still need to finish crown molding and a little bit of trim that you can't see in this shot, but thanks for watching.